That's Les Powers from Williams, North Carolina on the drum set that day. On the clave from Covington, Kentucky, Dusty Boudreaux Cole.